it's not funny when you beat women.
Yeah, yeah. It's no.
Shit is not funny, dog.
Only with cheese.
Okay, every school shooting you've ever seen was me. I did it. I just dressed up as a white person.
Don't go wasting all your money.
BT.
Throw a couple shooters down, hit you on the block. In the janitor, but I hit you with a mop.
What's up, y'all?
Bro.
Can you let me go?
Can I? What's up?
Shut the
bro,
fuck
shut
up.
Bro.
What's up,
everybody? You know what I'm saying? We back. Got a message.
TikTok next star. Get out of the way.
TikTok star. You know what I'm saying? Go ahead and tell them what it is.
Oh,
then.
Now I get this on.
Go ahead.
Go ahead. If you interrupt me, I'm walking out right now. So basically what this...
I didn't say...
Okay then. Let me do it.
You got it.
So basically what this is, we drink people on TikTok. See if they're good or not, according to our standards. And then, if they're good, they make it into the bracket. If they're not good, nah. So we need 16 people to start. It's going to be part one. Part two going to be your boy. You know what I'm saying? But for now, I'm the judge. Check me out. The boy is professional. Let me tell you something.
Dusty as hell. When
it's not my jacket, is it? Hola. I'm the judge. Basically, what this means is I get final say-so on whether it goes on there or not. Fuck this nigga.
Fuck you, nigga.
Let's go. First person. I just need thought material. Because you got to understand, I'm not coming here for real talent. You think I give a shit about that? I want to see butts.
Wow.
I like booties. Luteus Maximus. Show them to me now.
What's up, Shane? What's up, Lynn? I hit it raw. She see me in public like, what's up, friend? She talk too much, but I still hit.
Yeah. That's what the fuck I'm talking about right there.
Sick as fuck.
You're in. Congratulations.
This is not what we discussed.
I told you what I want to see from females. Now, when I get to the niggas, I'm not looking for booty.
I hope not.
I'm not. Do I look like the type of nigga that's looking for booty on the man? Fuck no.
Is that a rhetorical question?
I'm gonna smoke the shit out of
me. Canoeing time. Let's go.
That's strike one.
Rock a ball, bro.
Fucking run. I almost pulled that nigga out of the phone. Slap the shit out of him. Put him back in the phone. Slap the shit out of him. You need to pick another video to save this nigga.
So I officially have my Invisalign in.
You think I want to watch a nigga lick his teeth in front of me? Do I look sweet to you? I must be a bag of
shit. Is that another rhetorical question?
Okay. Wait for a minute. Time to say some shit about a rhetorical question. I got a rhetorical question for your ass.
Now say what? You got something what for my ass?
Nigga, ain't nobody. Don't what? You dare put that shit in the fucking video.
What?
Don't take it out. I don't need hate, nigga. I get hate every day at home when I don't get to eat because I'm ugly. Take it out, nigga. Take it out. Next person, bro.
I get the towel, I skeet up. Swearing through lanes, I am limitless. For the ones down, I said free up.
How old is she? Just curious.
Why? What if she was?
I'm about to say something. How old is she?
I think she's old enough, maybe. Possibly.
You look kind of nice.
She's underage.
Turn it off. How old is she, nigga?
She's old enough.
Go to the next person, bro. I didn't say anything. I didn't say I wanted to do stuff to her. I just said she looked nice, nigga. Shit, I can't give people compliments. I see a little girl in the store. I can't say she looked nice. Fuck you mean? Act like I'm weird and shit.
Darling,
she passed me. I gotta tell you, the talent I'm seeing right now is off the charts.
I see what you want.
And as I said before, you look spectacular. You know, you look like the type of person we need to have here. So,
okay.
Welcome, welcome.
You must have took a one-way trip to Sim City and never came back.
I'm the nigga with the jacket on. I make the rules. She passed. They all have talent. All next right. person. If you got talent, I'll let you on the show. If you look good, I'll let you on the show. You know?
Okay, I'm gonna show you guys something, and I'm only gonna do this once.
I don't wanna insult him. I'm trying to figure out the right thing, the right word to use for what he is.
Boy,
I got it. He ugly as fuck! Nigga look like a god. Man, get the fuck.
Hey.
He didn't make it.
What does he look like?
I'm not insulting people, bitch.
Yeah, I don't understand. This is like a beast. That's a real force to be reckoned with.
That shit is mean. Shove it in your mouth. I don't know why you're taking so much time to document a fucking glizzy. You know you want it in there. The nigga takes it out of the money.
Alright, bro. What you trying to say, bro?
Clean all that shit up, bitch. Pick all that shit up. I want you to take all the battleship shit you put in there and all the shit you stacked up. Pick it all up, put it right back where it is. You fucking. Did you see all this shit?
You know
this
how nigga long took it took that nigga to put it in the living room.
You know how long it took him to film that 30 second clip? Now put all that shit back. I bet his house a fucking mess. He don't even put it back. What am I gonna do today? I'll move it here and okay, I'm ready. Bum ass nigga, get off TikTok. Patrick, got good news. You fucking failed. Don't come back.
You ain't even get a damn second clip, nah.
You don't need a second clip. It's the same shit. Just a bunch of cups stacked up on one another. A fucking bing bong ball. A fucking. I try to help y'all, nigga. And you wanna pass niggas. You wanna pass niggas. Charlie D'Amelio. Let me tell you something about her. She's 2 years old. So anything you say about her will and can be used against you in the court of law. It cannot be sexy. I just told you she's 2 years old, dog.
How am I gonna pick? I'm just gonna pick a random one. It depends on you if it's sexy or not.
Okay.
If you look at it that way.
You can be my new child. Take your body, baby girl, make it go side to side. Earthquake,
I said no sex.
How the fuck was I supposed to know that? She was gonna start twerking and shaking her ass.
Next clip, bro. Next clip.
Back, yes, come to the
back. Yes, I gon' be her back. But my pops used to ride in that fucking Pontiac.
This is how we get views? I ain't no hater, you know.
I'm gonna let her pass. I'm going to pass her.
Why are we passing?
Because she's a child, dog. She's a child.
She has no talent.
You can't judge a child for the shit that they do, dog. I'm 20 years old. You can judge me, but you can't judge her. She's 14 years old, dog. Next person.
Stranger to
Jesus Christ! He's a fucking psychopath. They let that shit on fucking TikTok. There are little kids on here looking at that fucking stick in his pants. Please tell me you went to Lowe's and bought a wrench. That's ridiculous.
Why would he buy a wrench and shove it in his pants?
Nigga, come on. He's white. He got 3 inches at best. Hey, I would never do y'all like
hell
that.
No.
To my niggas out there. I mean, to the if you gave me, this is your time. But hey, to my niggas out there.
gotta make shit off.
You know I would never disrespect you like that. Scuzz, get me the fuck out of here. This gets worse and worse the further you go down. These yo niggas.
These ain't my niggas.
You said that you
looked them up.
No. You said I'm just passing the women because they're just thoughts and I'm just, all right, and I'm a simp.
But, it was,
but you want me to pass? Let me see if I pass Willy Wonka. All
right, bro.
Let's see what's up. Come on.
From the top, make it drop, that's some wet, that's some wet. And I get a bucket and a mop, that's some wet, that's some wet. I'm talking wop, 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 that's some wet, that's some wet. Macaroni in a pot, that's some wet, that's some wet.
Get your mans, man.
My mans?
Yes, man.
That nigga, I don't know that nigga from hell. Fuck nah, dog, that's your dog.
That ain't my dog.
You, let me tell you, you picked the list. I never knew who the fuck none of these niggas was. In fucking Target, shaking his ass like a stripper. Let me guess, you want a little girl to run on? Oh my god, yes, sis. Yes. Who the fuck raised you, nigga? Who raised you? To go in Target and drop a split on the floor. There are babies in that bitch. I got a golden ticket to the strip club, Magic Mike ass nigga. Fuck out of here. Don't ever... No, nigga, you didn't make it. Don't ask me. You know you didn't make it.
Give him another one. Maybe that was just one. Because that was on the trend, bro.
If he shakes his ass again, if he shakes his ass again. This nigga went up to Charlie, you're a lucky boy.
Don't ever do that shit to me, nigga.
You want some of this chocolate? Bitch, fuck you, nigga. You okay? Woo!
Here, taste it. It's like candy.
Come on, Charlie. Don't run.
I didn't go that far.
I went too far. When this nigga's twerking and pup. First it's Target, then it's Walmart, then it's your house. Hey, how you like it?
Lie.
Yeah.
He ain't coming to my house.
The
like
nigga
that.
Show up at my house, I got some chocolate for him. I got the chocolate covered gun. I pull my shit out, my shit go, ooh, don't fucking play with me, nigga.
Did he pass or not?
I told you don't look at me, he didn't pass. The nigga, I heard him ask, did I pass? Fuck you, nigga, no. Fucking Willy Wonka, bitch.
What are you doing?
Getting in the car.
That is absolutely frowned upon. My queen, my angel, is not gonna open the door herself.
You's a bitch.
Damn.
What the fuck, bro? What you talking about, bro?
My queen. My queen. Give me help your hand.
The fuck is wrong with you,
bro?
Nigga?
He can't do that.
Dog, that's what it is, dog.
Bro, he ain't no damn simp, bro.
Yes, he is. Go to another one.
Bro,
even makes sense, put the rollie on my wrist.
He didn't wanna fuck with me, cause I'm the one. He got all the drugs and I got all the guns.
You's a hoe! I knew he was a. I told you what a hoe is. I will give you the definition of a hoe. A nigga that puts on a sports bra. That nigga that ain't even his. She had been wearing that shit all day. After he licked the sweat off of it, after she rubbed it under her armpit, and she said, "Take a nap with it on your face." Then he got to wear it. And then after he did that, you wanna know what he got? The nigga slept on the porch like a bitch. I knew I told you. I bet he got his own doghouse with his name on it. Hey, Jason, suck my nuts. You're off the list.
Hey,
come on, bro. You get no respect from me if your bitch don't respect you. She said, if I hear a fucking noise out of you, you get the dildo.
You ain't, bro. You ain't finna make it seem like this nigga is threatening.
Like he gets fucked in the ass? I know he does. I mean, you ain't gotta tell me. I know.
A better sleep with
I wanna walk you through the process of what was in his mind as he was getting laid on that sofa. He thought, finally, 40 years of being a virgin, I finally lose it tonight. I told my mama, I said, Mama, I'm gonna be somebody. My mama said, shut up, bitch. You ain't gonna be shit. But here I am, getting laid. And then this girl got up and said, you thought dumb nigga elbow. Let me tell you this. To my nigga Jason, you's a hoe. To my nigga Rachel, I got $2 for you. Shut your ass up. This ain't no fucking money, bitch. You get nothing. You need to stand up for yourself. You go, let me tell you what you do. I'll give you $5. You go to the market, buy you some balls. You put them bitches on, you gonna be a man one day, dog. Next contestant, fuck out of my face.
Oh my.
Before you did it, like a river. Look, dog, he passes. You're probably the best one we've seen today. To everybody that got in, congratulations. We will be seeing you soon, but we gotta do the next video, okay? Yeah. Which is Chad, unfortunately, is gonna have a jacket. Sucks ass.
Unfortunately.
The people that didn't make it, this is what I have to say to you. Subscribe, ring the notification, and like, you know what I'm saying?
Comment.
For me, do it share. For me. Fuck that nigga. What?
Fuck you.
Fuck you, nigga.
What?
Bye, y'all.
Know the half of this shit, for real. Hey. I done took a lot of L's, I done lost good hoes, I done fucked off the trap on foes, but I never been a hoe, never been a hoe, never been a hoe, never been a hoe. Went broke, bounce back, bought matching Beamers, selling Christina.